deserve these powers, if I'm being honest. Like, what am I even contributing?
We really don't deserve a new Shazam movie either, but Billy Batson and his foster siblings, who transform into superheroes by saying Shazam, are back. Also returning is the lovably goofy Zachary Levi as our superhero.
I feel like a fraud.
Just like other comic book sequels, this one's DC, Shazam Fury of the Gods is double the pleasure, but not necessarily double the fun. The visual effects are there, more monsters, more drama. Even Helen Mirren shows up. Director David F. Sandberg returns to helm the sequel, and he brings back what we love from the first Shazam. The humor, the action, the heart. In short, he played it safe. But that's not a bad thing. If you enjoyed the first one, you'll get a kick out of this new film.
Because I'm not super old like you.
Central to the franchise is the joy of living and fulfilling your wishes. This movie has that in abundance. So, have fun with gods and monsters.
I love my life.
And for that, Shazam Fury of the Gods gets 3 out of 4 Clash of the Titans kisses. Also out in theaters, moving on.
I need to talk to you.
Lily Tomlin and Jane Fonda team up once again for this revenge comedy. And thank the cinema gods for they elevate this rather simplistic, dark comedy.
Delusional.
She told me you were cruel.
The two legends play former best friends who reconnect at the funeral of their mutual friend. After not talking for many years, they found a common ground to exact revenge on their dead friend's widower, played by Malcolm McDowell. Why? You'll find out near the end of the film, but you'll be able to figure it out sooner.
I'm gonna kill you.
That's right, this one's predictable, but therein lies its charm. Writer-director Paul Weitz, who gave us About a Boy, knows how to balance the funny and the heart that you'll go along for the ride. Plus, Lily Tomlin's antics balance out Jane Fonda's stodgy character to give us a charming film on friendship, love, and laughter.
Oh, I was gonna stab someone.
Crab cakes?
And for that, moving on gets 3 out of 4 icons kisses. I'm recommending this and Shazam Fury of the Gods. I'm Manny the Movie Guy for ABS-CBN News.